The Japanese financial holding company Mitsubishi UFJ Financial Group plans to launch a service for protection the Bitcoin storage. The new system allows securing digital assets used by customers against failures and security breaches. A trust bank will monitor operations on the stock exchange. Its obligations include supervision of users' accounts, informing about suspicious and incomplete transactions. The launch of the service is scheduled for mid-2018.